Haye went to it first. At the blue line, McQuaid with a shot. Tip side of the net. Great save by Reimer. He just robbed Patrice Bergeron with his stick. That's his best of the series. What a beauty. Haye to Bergeron, poked away, kept the pace of their game. Onto the power play as Reimer gets a toe on that shot by Bergeron. Tonight, in 35 minutes in, he's done his part.
Last year, it was stop, drop, and block. And what I see from him is athleticism. I see the compete. We didn't see that last year. For extended stretches, he's got it tonight with that.